Morning class 5, 14.5. We will do question number 4. So the question is, how long will a truck take to travel 2 to 5 kilometer speed of 50 kilometer per hour? So we will be dividing 2 to 5 kilometer with I zero, because speed equals to time equal. We have to find the time. So this is the answer. Process to do the sum. Let's do it. See, time taken is 4.5 kilometer. 2 to 5 by 50, 4.5 hours. Next, question number 6. She will cycle at a speed of 32 kilometer per hour. How long will he take to cycle 152 kilometer? So let's do it. Speed of the cycle is 32 kilometer per hour, and the distance is 152 kilometer. So if we divide it, we get 4.75 hour. So this is our answer. Next. Seven. How long will a lorry take to cover a distance of 2250 km at a speed of 50 km? If the speed of the lorry is increased to 75 km per hour, how much less time will it take? Distance traveled is 2250 km, 50 km. We divide it with 5, we get 45 km. Now, if the speed is increased by 75 km per hour and we divide it, we will get 30. So, we have been asked the difference between the time, how much less time it will take. So, difference will be 45 minus 13, that means it will take 15 hours less. Okay, answer will be 15 hours less. First we are finding out the time, then second time, then we are subtracting and we will get the less, how much less time it is taking. 15 hour less it will take. Okay, rest of the sums we are not doing, this much only we will do. So this chapter is finished.